Thank you.
I just had to restart it really quick.
See?